Hi everybody and welcome. Today I have Steelseries Apex 3 Pro TKL and I'm going to show you how can you easily start preset config. And first we have to open our application. And now we have to click engine. Now we have to click on our keyboard. And here we can choose the config or modify. Apart from that, we can go and click to select our config here on this list. As you can see, config 2, config 1, config 3, and config 4, and 5. That's it. Hope it helps you. Goodbye.